Welcome, dear friends, to beautiful Costa Rica, to this lovely setting by the sea. Yes, you may be seated now. We're here today on this joyous occasion to unite Mason and Elizabeth in marriage. This celebration is the outward sign of an inner union of hearts, mind, and spirits. Marriage, husband and wife are going through a new way of life, faithfully together, plenty and in want, in joy and in sorrow, in sickness. In our long history, we have never discovered a better way of life than sharing it together in love in a lasting and responsible way. This arrangement seems to meet our deepest human needs for love and companionship. Someone we form and share in an intimate, trusting way all the hopes and joy and dreams of life. But real love, Elizabeth, is something beyond the warmth and glow, the excitement and romance of being deeply in love. Caring as much about the welfare and happiness of your marriage partner as about your own. Real love is not total absorption into each other, it is looking outward in the same direction together. Love makes burdens lighter as you divide them. It makes joys more intense when you share them. It makes you stronger when you can be involved with life in ways you dare not risk alone. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. Remembering to say, I love you at least one today. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. Courtship should not end with a queen. It should continue through all eternity. It's having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together facing the world. It is forming a circle of gathers in the whole family. He's doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but in the spirit. He's speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. He's not expecting the husband to wear a halo or the wife to have wings of an angel. He's not looking for perfection in each other, but cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a sense of humor. He's establishing a relationship. The independence is equal, dependence is mutual, and the commitment is mutual. Not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. So with that said, Nathan, we will begin with you. Do you take Elizabeth to be your lawfully wedded wife? You promise to love, honor, and protect her. She'll have the good times and achievements, as well as the hard times and disappointments. Keep her in sickness and in sorrow, and in faith. So long as you both shall live. Elizabeth, do you take Mason to be a lawfully wedded husband? He promised to love, honor, and protect him. Share the good times and achievements, as well as the hard times and disappointments. Keep him in sickness and in sorrow to be faithful to him. So long as you both shall live. Yeah. Have you heard those wonderful words? And as you have prepared your own special words for this most special occasion, we will begin. Thank you. I may take thee, Elizabeth, to be my wife, knowing in my heart that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to honor and respect you, to love you without reservation, take your arm, grow with you in mind and spirit, and cherish you for as long as you hope. I, Elizabeth, take thee, Mason, to be my husband, knowing in my heart that you will be my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my one true love. I promise to honor and respect you, to love you without reservation, laugh with you, cry with you, grow with you in mind and spirit, and cherish you for as long as you both shall live. Now the rings, please. Wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts and endless love. Mason, please place the ring on Elizabeth's finger once you take the sand off. And repeat after me. Accept this ring as a reminder of the love we share. The commitment we make here today and a symbol of our future, together as husband and wife. Now, Elizabeth, your turn. Please place the ring on Mason's finger and kindly repeat after me. Accept this ring. Reminder of the love we share. The commitment we make here today and a symbol of our future. And we will conclude this ceremony. Oh, but before we conclude, we would like to welcome
so easy. It's just ridiculous. It has to be a two-way deal. It has to be both of them. But in our experience, yes, of course, outgive each other, both of you together, all the time. It becomes reason.
And you said it was because that you felt like your destinies had been written in the stars, and that everything was coming together exactly as you hoped, and that it was almost destiny that was brought together. And I thought that was a beautiful expression of the starfish. But I asked you, out to shake someone's hand, what you extend, by hands, when you embrace something, it's a double measure of embrace. You are not accepting each other by acknowledging. And it is a beautiful love and relationship. I think we can choose that line. Thank you.
my privilege and an honor to present to you for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Mason and Elizabeth Shaffy.
Woohoo!
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah. So we'll make it legal.
And wait.
Q?
And Mason, if you're so kind. You could sign right here.
Signature.
Yes.
And as your witnesses, we have Brenda. And Pratt. Por favor. All right. Speaks with Spanish, by now, right?
Nada.
Don't believe them. Don't believe them. All right, well, thank you very much.
Thank you, Marcelo.
Would you do so, amigo?
Unfortunately, I have to run. We'll take a little picture together before I go.
Yes, sure.
You're very well. No, no.
Muy bien, trabajo, amigo.
Tomémonos una foto juntos. Take a picture together.